A train hit the trailer of a semi that was on the tracks. This happened at Front Street in North Garfield. We're told the driver of the big rig was able to get out just in the nick of time. No one was hurt. Now, the intersections of Front and North Garfield and K Street and Front Street are shut down while crews worked.